All right. Thank you very much, Diane. And we are back with Representative Congresswoman Hanabusa. Thanks for rejoining us on Wake Up today.
Thank you.
I have to ask you, you know, a lot of politicians don't believe in polls, but early polls show almost a dead heat. And some polls actually show that you're ahead. What do you attribute that to?
You know, I really say polls are a snapshot in time. And so we are always working very hard, and we'll continue to work very hard, because like they always say, the poll that matters is the one on election day. I think it's just the fact that people are interested in this election, and it's good for us. But I also think that people know that this is a critical time. But polling in Hawaii has always been very difficult, because we have, you know, a lot of our kupuna who won't answer the phone and won't say. And by ethnic groups, some of them will participate and others will not. So it's something that, though we would like to gauge everything by that, our campaign's position is just run hard all the way to the very end.
You know, it's no secret that Senator Schatz is a campaign cash has a campaign cash advantage.
Of course.
How do you address that? How do you combat that to get your message out to the mass?
Well, you know, we've raised funds as well. And what we've done is we've decided which kind of media will be the most effective. I believe that Ryan's campaign is looking a lot on television, but we think that there's different ways, especially in neighbor islands, to reach the people out there. And we run a very hard ground game. So we feel that in the field, whether it's volunteers who sign wave for us or go out and canvass for us, and people who call, we have, you know, people who are regulars to do those calls for us, that's how you make up for it. And we've always known that we would not have that advantage, because, you know, we don't have the quote, the aura of any kind of incumbency, and we don't have all the when you listen to Brian, he'll drop all these names of people who are helping him in the Senate, and we don't have that. But we do have very dedicated campaigners, and we have, you know, what we consider to be, like, when we talk about endorsements and things like that, we have the people of Hawaii who are stepping up. Senator Kaka never gets involved in any primary election, but look, he stepped forward, and he's the honorary chair of my campaign. Governor Ariyoshi, Governor Cayetano, Ron Moon, all these people who you just don't expect are stepping forward. Michael Chun, the former president of Kamehameha Schools. They all feel that this election is so important. And that's how we make up for the money deficit. And we hope people will look at it and say, hey, it's not about money. You can't come into Hawaii and buy an election. You can put everything on the ads that you want, but that's not what matters. It's how they feel about you, how they feel you differentiate yourself, and who they trust. It really comes down to that. That's the way people are in Hawaii.
All right, so tomorrow night we will see more head-to-head, face-to-face action between both you and Senator Schatz. We want to thank you for joining us. I do have a suggestion. While you folks canvass the areas, sunscreen for some of your campaign guys. They look like they had some sunburn this morning. they're in studio this morning. Representative, thank you very much for joining us here
so
in Wake Up today.
Thank you.
And again, don't miss the AARP Senate debate tomorrow night right here at KHON2. It starts 7 o'clock sharp. You still have some time to send a question for the candidates. Email us at debate@khon2.com. Don't miss it. It will be a fiery night here at KHON2.